Did Hitler escape from Berlin? Adolf Hitler reportedly died by suicide in his Berlin bunker in 1945. However, theories about his escape have circulated for decades. Many believe the Nazi dictator fled to South America with the help of his inner circle. Mysterious sightings of Hitler in various countries like Argentina after the war have sparked endless speculation. Do you think one of history's most notorious figures really committed suicide in his Berlin bunker? Or...